I'm David Shaw, and this is AI News. This week, we bring you a developer mesh project to inspire you. Adulting can be hard, and when it comes to tracking your financial spending, well, we could all be a little better at that. Developer Bruce Hopkins from Barcelona has a vision to solve this problem, to make it possible for people to use their PC to be their own personal accountant. He makes the point that popular financial management apps leave big gaps in analyzing your spending. This is because a lot of people use cash, and it's not captured in online data. In 2018, according to CNBC, cash is the most widely used form of payment in the US, beating out credit cards, checks, and all other forms of payment. Additionally, there are housing and transportation costs that are often contractual expenses that don't change month to month. If you want to keep an eye on your spending, Bruce argues, you really have to break it down day by day. He came up with the PC Finance Manager as a solution. It's a tool that allows anyone with a PC to set a monthly spending goal. They can track their daily purchases to see their progress towards that goal. The PC Finance Manager is like popular financial apps, but uses artificial intelligence like speech and natural language processing to give users deeper insights into their data. Users of the PC Finance Manager can feel secure because the application is offline, and the users are completely anonymous. No bank data, credit card data, or personal data is required. This solution is still under development, but there are several technologies he'd like to incorporate into the app. They include Amazon Alexa skills, Intel distribution of OpenVINO toolkit to allow the user to import paper receipts, Intel Movidius NCS devices to allow the user to have text detection, an Intel RealSense camera to photograph the receipts, Intel Core i7 CPUs, and finally, NLP Architect by Intel to analyze the natural language statements. Check out the links to the developer mesh and read more about the concept. Get inspired by other developers who are innovating, and I'll see you next week.
Hey everybody, I hope you liked this video. If you haven't seen our other videos on the Intel Software YouTube channel, remember to subscribe and don't forget to leave us a little comment. Tell us what other material you'd like to see and chat with other enthusiasts who watch our shows.